thank you so much for being here today. We have a very exciting concert for you lined up tonight. A lot of chamber music happening. We have the saxophone orchestra here. We'll have a sextet, a duo, and a quartet for you tonight. This next piece on our program will be our other piece for saxophone chamber orchestra. It is Fugue in G by Johann Sebastian Bach, originally written for organ. As saxophonists, the saxophone is a very recent instrument, relatively, compared to, say, maybe the violin or the flute. So, when Bach was around writing music for all these instruments, the saxophone actually did not exist yet. The saxophone was not invented until 1846, around the 1850s, around there. Bach never wrote for the saxophone. But because we want to get all these different colors out of our instrument, we love to play Bach, we love to play transcriptions, violin music, all of the above. So, we hope we can kind of provide you with a sort of organ-y feeling for you today. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Today we have one piece for you. It is The Wind Catcher by Philip Glass. Philip Glass is a very famous contemporary composer. He was born in 1937. He is known for his minimalist style of music with lots of kind of repetitive structures and layered elements. The Wind Catcher was originally written for flute and piano for a short film that was never officially released. But it was arranged for saxophone. So that's what we're going to play for you tonight. We hope you enjoyed The Wind Catcher by Philip Glass. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Bridge the Room for Two Flutes, and we'll be as well. Thank you.
Saxophone quartet. Virtuosic piece in the way for the instrument. Bless you. And yeah, it'll be 3 movements. Thank you so much.
Thank you.